You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the embassies.
Yes, Commander.
Your intel, right? I found these encryption codes on a Cerberus engineer. I thought they might be helpful.
Cerberus ciphers? That's exactly what we've been looking for. Thank you, Commander. Yes, Commander Shepard found some encryption algorithms. The team is expecting results soon now. Yes, Commander Shepard found some encryption algorithms. The team is expecting results.
Spectre status recognized.
Recognized.
One moment, please.
Signal confirmed. Found something. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than... Found something. Evasion successful. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Found something. Signal confirmed. Thank you. Reapers eluded. Signal confirmed. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need a cab to the Presidium.
It'll be there momentarily.
Actually, I found a Cacliosaur skull preserved in amber. Maybe you could clone it, or...
You're kidding? You're kidding. Seriously? Well, if the genetic material is intact, we could... We've got cloning facilities on Sirkesh. Cacliosaur genes were remarkably pliable. Cloning might be effective. Really? And they're already riding the first units into battle? Well, that's great. No, don't worry about that. It's how Cacliosaurs mark territory, and the Krogan don't seem to mind.
Shepard, do intel you sent looks good. The fleets are ready to go.
But?
Once we're committed against Cerberus, it won't be long before the Reapers take notice.
And the Crucible?
Ready, except for the Catalyst. But there's no way to hide the ships we'll be sending at Cerberus. Once we attack, the Crucible won't stay safe for long. For all intents and purposes, an assault on Cerberus will be the first stage of our attack on Earth.
What happens if Cerberus doesn't have the intel we need? Or they stop us from getting it?
Then we lead the fleets to Earth and we take our chances. But your intel points to Cerberus and the elusive man holding the information we're looking for. And we have the element of surprise. Cerberus won't know what hit him.
I want to make sure we're ready before we commit.
Understood. The fleets are ready when you are.
Thank you.
Commander.
Commander.
How's the ship holding up, Edie?
The envelope of mass-free space we create when we travel at FTL limits any impact of micro-collisions with ambient dust. Nevertheless, some ablation does occur at subluminal speeds. Normandy will need maintenance before the year is out.
If we live that long, I will totally spring for it.
Hello, Shepard.
Ready to send the fleets against the Cerberus stronghold.
The Reapers and Cerberus started this. Now we're gonna end it.
I'll get the fleets mobilized.
I wondered where you were.
Edie didn't tell you?
She respects your privacy. Not like me. What are you doing?
I thought I heard the casing crack during that last fight. Bullet must have just grazed me.
Do you feel ready, Shepard?
You first.
Huh. Very fair. What I want most is for this war to end, while there's still a galaxy left to save. And everyone's counting on you to do that for us. It must be overwhelming.
How do you get ready for something like this?
You cajole, and threaten, and make tremendous sacrifices, until the galaxy realizes it has someone worth following.
You think so?
There's no doubt in my mind. It would be easy for a single ship to get lost up there, wouldn't it?
Yeah. It would.
To find someplace very far away, where you could spend the rest of your life in peace and happiness.
Right now, there's no place I'd rather be.
Neither would I. I love you, Shepard.
I love you too, Liara.
Show me. You can't sleep?
We're almost there.
Already?
I hope everyone is ready.
You don't need to worry about that. You rallied who you could. The Reapers won't get any more chances to divide us. This time, the galaxy follows our lead.
There will be casualties. I just wonder how many.
You're not alone in this fight now, Shepard. Take strength from that.
Thanks, Liara.
My pleasure.
The strike team is in. We've got our foothold. Fifth Fleet, all forward. I don't want a single Cerberus ship in my sky when we're through.
Shepard, I should accompany you on this mission.
Why?
This is the central point of operations for Cerberus. They will have enhanced security measures. With my knowledge of Cerberus algorithms and this body's updated protocols, I offer the best chance to help you succeed.
Grab your gear.